If you collect trading cards or memorabilia, there's pretty much not a product that you can collect that they haven't developed a holder for. We won't have time to go through all the types of holders that there are to display your collectibles, but these are some very basic ones that you've seen around or you might want to purchase on your own at your favorite hobby shop. The types of holders are in most cases acrylic, like a square baseball card holder, softball holders, basketball. They're made of acrylic plastics. There's holders that hold matchbox cars, die-cast holders. There's holders for hockey pucks, footballs, football helmets, trading cards, different types of holders for trading cards that just display in a simple trading card. Neat little holders that just clip to a trading card that makes the card stand up. 8x10 and 5x7 pitcher holders that can just take your favorite pitcher and hold it upright on your desk. The thing you need to remember most about when you display your collectibles is this: light damages collectibles. It's a long-term damage, but over the course of a period of time, depending on how much light is hitting your collectibles, it will damage your collectibles. The only way I've found to be able to compensate for this light damaging collectible scenario is to have more than one, like let's say this baseball. If you're going to put this baseball out for display, have 10 baseballs and put one out for display in a well-lighted area for a week or two and then rotate it out with another baseball and then another baseball. But sure enough, if you leave this baseball in a lighted area over the course of a period of time, it will fade and it will damage the value of the collectible. But it's a shame that you have these wonderful collectibles and you can't display them, and that's why they make holders for every type of collectible.